Okay, so here we have a tube that has just been squeezed by hand, and I'm using a traditional roller to show everybody how it is rolling out the color. And it's not getting as much as I would like it to. See, that doesn't get it very tight. So here I'm using the tube squeezer, and it's rolling out all of that excess color that was left over from hand squeezing and the traditional color key. See how flat that is? So in my opinion, down with the color key, up with the tube squeezer.